What is up, guys? Dougie here. Welcome back. And today, I'm gonna do another reaction video. The last reaction video was Max Andrews logo intro bloopers 12 Sony Wonder. And this reaction video is going to my good friend Taylor Enterprises. He just released a new episode of Paramount Bloopers, and it's called Paramount Logo Bloopers number 26, Mike directs What Could Go Wrong. So Mike is gonna be a director for this episode. Alright. I will go to Taylor's channel. He just had no copyright strikes. Alright, let's get the reaction start. Taylor Enterprises. I love Taylor's Paramount Logo Bloopers episode and Taylor's new intro.
Alright, places everyone. I'm gonna direct the Paramount logo because Microsoft Sam is a lazy son of a bitch.
Cue the mountain. That's right, cue the mountain. Crap.
Whoa! What the fuck was that? Scotty, you stupid son of a bitch. Why did you bring up that retarded ass skull over the mountain and scaring the goddamn motherfucking viewers? Now they're gonna sue us for this shit. Get your head out of your ass and do the damn logo right. You hear me?
Whoa! Scotty! Triggered. Wow. I didn't know Scotty was going to act that way. That was wow. I didn't know Scotty was going to act that way. That was just whoa. Uh-oh, another scary logo. Uh-oh, a scary logo. Do I have to turn volume down? Okay, it's the Fox Reality original again.
Holy fuck shit. It's that Fox Reality original logo. Let's be out of here. No.
First time that Mike got scared of the logo. Wow.
Yes. Scotty, get rid of this army of Fox logos, member. This logo is so fucking scary. Get him out of here now or you're fired.
Well, you should have not looked at me for granted to begin with.
Whoa!
Okay. I'll get the atomic bombs to send it back for you.
Not so fast there, radar overseer Scotty. One false move to send me back and I leave you and one of you out.
Oh yeah?
We're so dug in copyright. No one will take your song request.
Like
Wow, alright. I know this one. So much scary logos to come. Another Paramount logo from 2002. Why does it have to be reversed? Whole new planet. I just know PLB 24 with the Michael Bay. Ooh, Nickelodeon. Yeah.
Are they trying to compete against the Army Fox logos for showing up here every time?
What? Don't
say that.
Don't say it, Jimmy.
You could summon the Army Fox logos by doing that. Fuck. Here they come.
Oh, no.
Why,
Hank!
Did you have to say that?
No! 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 Oh, no! Oh, no! Here it comes! Oh, no! Oh, oh no! Here it comes! Oh no!
Good fucking god. Jimmy, must you say the most obvious crap ever in PLB? Your stupid question. You summoned the army of shitty fox logos. Get them out of this fucking studio right now or else.
Or else what?
Choke on this!
Yeah! Fire!
That's right!
No, please don't do that. Besides, you're acting like Sam.
Of course
you're
he is.
You're a control freak, bitch.
Ooh! Damn! Jimmy! Whoa!
Take it easy, Mike. You know.
You know.
You should not.
Larry should cancel the Jimmy and Hank show. Also,
no.
You
mean
Mike saw a tantrum?
You compare me to that asswipe Sam, and I am not a bitch. Just get these fucking fox logos out of here now. You hear me, son of a bitch, 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 son of a bitch.
Why, Larry, can you just get like this? Look at all these fox logos! I know! What's so fun about seeing the homes explode? And you just steal his lifeline. You're just so lucky that Sam's not here.
I am not an asswipe, you sons of bitches. I'm gonna give you the atomic bombs.
Yes, give them to them.
Worthless logos nobody gives two shits about.
Yes! Bring the 20th Century Fox and all those Fox logos! There are too many Fox logos! That's bullcrap! Holy snikes! And as for you, Jimmy, thanks for the Army of Fox logos. What is it? Walt Disney Home Entertainment. I like that logo.
Why are you mixing rival companies together?
Oh no, Mary.
Next logo, please.
Shush the sheesh.
You shush the sheesh, Hank. or Greasy films? 20th Century Fox television? No.
Has anybody seen Taylor? He hasn't shown up in this episode.
Have you heard about him closing down Taylor Video Entertainment because of the impersonator and all of the drama that is happening?
Wait, he closed down TVE?
Yeah.
All because of the impersonator? Look, this is exactly why 2016 has become a goddamn train wreck.
I know.
Many famous people have died, the terrorist attacks, and now this. I hope that impersonator rots in hell. There was no reason for him to do that.
Exactly.
We'll have to go find him before the worst happens.
Right.
After this last take, we'll go find Taylor and see where he is.
Yeah. The year last year was 2015. I agree with Mike. So many terrorist attacks and many people have died this year. It was gonna be the last logo. Malcolm!
Alright, let's get out of here.
Okay. Characters by Dave Matson. Taylor Enterprises. Lightning Bolt Television. Alright, that's gonna be it for this reaction video. And also, the next episode of my reaction video will be Logan Intro Bloopers 13, but a Vista Television or Village Roadshow Pictures 3. Opposite day or Sam returns finally. And that's all for now. Bye bye.